Greenpeace has taken action in the Mediterranean this afternoon to set free bluefin tuna from a huge cage destined for a tuna ranching operation. Just days ago, these fish were swimming free, part of a stock that's been absolutely decimated by overfishing. Greenpeace is calling for a zero catch quota on this fishery, absolutely essential if bluefin tuna is not to become extinct.